Welcome back. You're watching CNN. I'm Brooke Baldwin. Thank you for being with me. President Trump is trying to pull off South Carolina Senator and Trump ally Lindsey Graham is actually taking this one step further. While unveiling his own immigration proposal, Senator Graham said that the White House version was, in his words, not designed to become law. And that prompted this response today from the White House Press Secretary, Sarah Sanders. So about that buy-in from both sides, one issue that would Democrats even get on board of fix for President Trump will officially unveil his immigration proposal in just a couple of minutes during a ceremony in the Rose Garden, and we will bring that to you live. Now to the escalating tensions between the United States and Iran. Your thoughts on what we just heard from the president, and I know you do so much work on this, but hearing from, you know, the president's ally and Republican Senator Lindsey Graham, who also put forth his own immigration bill, you know, he has even said, really, this is all about, you know, uniting Republicans. Mm-hmm. And less about it becoming law. So my question is, well, what then is the point?
I think the best that our immigration system should unite families the way that it was supposed to be designed.
Speaking of families, Caitlin Dickerson, you and I have spoken many times about your trips to the border to visit these families, to see these detention centers. And I just think it's through all of this today, I would be remiss not to point out that today we have learned since December a fourth Guatemalan child has died in U.S. custody after a border apprehension. And listening to the president today, did you hear anything from the president that addresses the conditions of these folks on the border who have been taken into custody?
We didn't. No. I think what this plan, more and more children coming, and we know now that children require very specific medical care, that it can be really hard to diagnose them, and that they can go from being stable to unstable very quickly, really only people with...
Did you want to add to that, Rose?
I think that's absolutely right. There is a crisis. We do have a crisis at the border, and the crisis...
Baldwin. With me. I appreciate it. Having a little fun at the end of the show because I can. I'm Brooke Baldwin. Thank you so much for being with me. The Lead with Jake Tapper starts right now.